We are committed to reduce greenhouse gas emissions by 50% until 2050. This requires from us to develop new technologies which make the airplanes much lighter.
To come up with new design principles to find out what makes sense in the future. We call it bionic. This is what the nature has done for millions of years. That we are able to copy the nature, I didn't expect that, to be honest.
Certainly the bionic partition, as we call it, is also one product which has its roots in the biomimicry area. We have selected one of the most difficult structural components inside the A320 cabin. We combine generative design, 3D printing, and additive manufacturing.
If you think about the future and our task for the future, the biggest thing means we have to reduce weight. With bionic structures, we have a weight reduction potential of 50%. We have up to 95% raw material use, and we have the chance to reduce the production steps by 50%.
And this is just possible with generative design, using Autodesk software.
If this works, it works everywhere else. Now, step by step, we start to look for more cabin parts and see where we can implement bionic design.
I see here the biggest change I've ever seen. We have very long life products, you know. Each kilogram which we doesn't design in today doesn't cost fuel burn the next 25 years. It helps our customers, the airlines, and it helps the environment.